Lucky Louise is hiding in this tunnel in the Broadway bridge. We're crawling on our knees. We've got flashlights and batteries. We've got cold cuts from the fridge. Last year, about this time, we used to climb up in the branches just to sway them in some breeze. Now the cops on the street, they want Cherokee Louise. People like to talk, tongues are wagging over fences, wagging over phones. All the doors are locked, God, she can't even come to our house, but I know where she'll go. To the place where you can stand and press your hands like it was bubble bath in dust piled high as me down under the street. My friend, poor Cherokee Louise. Ever since we turned 13, it's like a minefield walking through the door. Going out, you get the third degree, and coming in, you get the third world war. Tuesday after school, our pennies on the rail, and when the train went by, we would jump and run like fools, going look, no heads or tails, going look, my lucky prize. She runs home to her foster dad, he opens up his zipper, and he yanks her to her knees. Oh, please be here, please, my friend, poor Cherokee street, my friend.